Hello everyone, welcome to SemiConTalk. Before we start, please hit thumbs up if you like my video. Let's get started. How do you unlock your smartphone? Some people use face recognition, but fingerprint sensor is the most popular way. So, today's topic is fingerprint sensor. Fingerprint sensor identifies your fingerprint. It is used for tablet and door lock as well. Some car manufacturers have planned to use fingerprint sensor technology for a smart key, which can start your engine. There are many different kinds of technologies for fingerprint sensor, and three technologies are more popular than others. These three technologies are capacitive, optical, and ultrasonic fingerprint sensor. First one is the capacitive fingerprint sensor. It is the most popular technology for a smartphone. Sensor die measures capacitance for belly and ridge of fingerprint, and capacitance value is varied by distance between sensor die and belly or ridge. This different capacitance value by location can make a map, then it became a fingerprint image. You can find this fingerprint sensor at the front side of smartphone like an Apple iPhone, and also can find at the back side like Xiaomi with circle shape or like a GTE with square shape. Second one is optical fingerprint sensor. It uses light, and this light is reflected at the bellies and scattered at the ridges. Reflected light from bellies is detected by image sensor and looks bright, and scattered light from ridges look dark. Then, these collected bright and dark information make fingerprint image. You can find optical fingerprint sensor in Huawei P30 or Vivo X23. Third one is ultrasonic fingerprint sensor. It uses ultrasonic. Sensor dies send ultrasonic signal to finger, and it is reflected by ridges and valleys of fingerprint. Then, this reflected ultrasonic signal is captured by sensor die, then calculated. Finally, it makes image of fingerprint. If your finger is wet or contaminated, then capacitive and optical fingerprint sensor may not work well with recognition errors. But ultrasonic fingerprint sensor still work without errors because ultrasonic is not sensitive with wet or contamination. Ultrasonic fingerprint sensor has better performance, but it is expensive than other technologies. You can find ultrasonic fingerprint sensor in Samsung Galaxy S20 or S21. Let's check structure of each technology. This is iPhone 5S several years ago, and its capacitive fingerprint sensor has sensor die underneath of window. When finger touches window, this sensor die measures capacitance value for bellies and ridges, then makes fingerprint image. Optical fingerprint sensor is located underneath of display panel. So, when your finger touches display at the front side of smartphone, light from display panel illuminated your finger. Then image sensor of optical fingerprint sensor detect this reflected light. This optical fingerprint sensor is made by a company named Goodix. Ultrasonic fingerprint sensor is located underneath of display panel like optical fingerprint sensor. If you check X-ray image at the light, you can see it. This is backside of display panel, and ultrasonic fingerprint sensor is directly attached on display panel. If you zoom in, you can see sensor die and FPC, flexible printed circuit. This ultrasonic fingerprint sensor is made by Qualcomm. This is comparison of ultrasonic fingerprint sensor between Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra and S21 Ultra. As you can see, S21 Ultra has bigger fingerprint sensor and its performance is improved. Please check your smartphone, what kinds of fingerprint sensor technology it uses. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye.